Welcome to episode 14 of Speaking in Your Basement. As always, or at least as some of the time, I'm here in my basement. Wherever you are, make sure you're getting your practice in. Your basement, your car, a bathroom, wherever you happen to be, have a moment to yourself. Speak out loud. Read one of your favorite authors out loud. Or just make a point. Make the point that someone made to you earlier today. It doesn't matter if it was in person or some content that you watched. See if you can make it a little better. Make it how you would make it. Maybe make it a little shorter. However you can make it in a way that allows you to build your own effectiveness in speaking. Practice. Come back and practice consistently. That's how you get where you want to go. Today, I just wanted to share something with you briefly. Every new opportunity you get, every time you get a chance to try out a different position, try out a different job, talk to new people, go to different places, whether to eat or just to visit or shop or whatever else you do, it's a new lens. It's a new set of goggles. It's a new way of looking at the world. It may only be slightly different, but if you notice that, that's enough. If you notice the slight difference in the way you approach things, and if you notice the slight difference in the way you look at things, just that slight shift is enough. It's already powerful on its own. All that's missing is for you to pay attention, to do it a little more consciously and pay attention. And that shift in perspective is part of what allows you to have interesting stories. It's part of what allows you to give information in a more compelling way. When you can shift your perspective, look at something differently, and then tell a story about it. A lot of comedy is just that, people taking mundane situations, looking at it a bit differently, talking about it a bit differently than people typically do. And that difference makes for a contrast that oftentimes gets a laugh. That's comedy, but that can be education as well. That can be teaching anything you want to teach. That can be expressing anything you want to express. That can be the difference between you just telling a story and you telling an incredibly compelling story. That little shift in perspective. Trying on that different lens, trying on that new way of looking at the situation, trying out that new way of expressing the thoughts and feelings you want to express. I'm Ben Langley. Thank you for spending a little bit of time with me today. We will talk again soon.